Quincy Jones, Jimi Hendrix, Macklemore. What do these three musicians have in common, aside from being equally influential? They're all alumni of Garfield High School. An academically esteemed and ethnically diverse campus located in the urban central district of Seattle, Washington. Opened in 1923, the high school takes its name not from the sardonic cartoon cat, but from James Garfield, the U.S. president who was shot and died a slow, agonizing death over the course of 79 days, during which inept physicians force-fed him rectally. And it was across the street from Garfield High where, in 1984, two longtime friends, Ezell Stevens and Lewis Rudd, opened a fried chicken restaurant intended for the more traditional oral method of consumption. The eatery Scrumptious Breaded Bird, based off a recipe from Rudd's native Texas, is never frozen, fat-trimmed, double-battered, and cooked in 100% vegetable oil, and was a quick hit with locals. In 1994, the eatery began expanding, eventually growing to its current 15 locations. Its fried chicken became a favorite of Oprah Winfrey. Oh, Jesus. She even has it flown into Chicago, a city which is no slouch when it comes to crispy skinned fowl. You fucking dork, Wiger. And it's not just the Big O. The family-owned chain was recently proclaimed by Esquire magazine to be the best fried chicken in America. So it turns out Seattleites and Americans at large agree with Garfield High alum Macklemore, as quoted on his single, Let's Eat. Fuck it, man, I love fried shit. This week on Doughboys, Ezell's famous chicken.